May I present to you sugar glass, an esculent substitute to help satiate those disconcerting glass mastication desires that so many seem to harbor. As both silicone and silica are not ideal for human consumption.